What's this mission here? That's nothing, that's nothing, that's nothing. A lot of these guys are nothings. Oh, we gotta do this. Okay. Harness the power of the Grog, right? Yep. That I can do, probably.
Balance. The orcs respect strength, whether it comes from a Graug, a war chief, or a ring. Yet in Mordor, possessing strength also makes one a tempting target.
Oh, what am I doing? With fire, what? Oh. My god. Oh, there's still more fools. Alright, let's go. Burn! You fools! Is there no limit to fire? Alright, let's keep going. Burn, you fools! Any more? Why can't I attack? Attack! Two more! One more! Nice. That was a little too close. Those look like naked people? They are not naked people, but I'm glad you called them people.
Even if it is not your own.
They're creepazoids. I think that's the right word. Yeah, creepazoids. Let's forge that. And forge that. Put this on the ring. Oh. Okay. We'll just wear that. That's no big deal. I think we're done with this area. Oh. Yeah, no, we're done with this area. The rest of this is just, you know, hunts. Actually, let's go here. Let's go see the lover fight. I'm gonna watch the lover fight and then we're gonna go to another area, finally. Alright, we're gonna select yeah, you. Cool lover. You got it. I believe in you.
And see how well you play dead.
Oh, shit.
When you're dead. Another globe for slaughter.
He's not gonna make it.
Surprise!
Oh shit. Oh shit. No, don't get distracted. You can actually kill him.
Take this.
Holy shit.
This dude. My God, I was not expecting that. But he didn't level up, did? Oh, he did. Nice. Yeah, he'll stay in my squad. He's cool. He's cool. Alright, so that's our squad. Unless you want to mark two more, which I kind of want to do. I feel like I've been here long enough. So let's No, I don't want that. Okay. Inventory. Huh. Slightly better. Alright, we're done with this area. Go to the world map. So now our army is like what? 134? That's stronger than neither of those two. Stronger than this one. Can't get that one. Could get this one. Yeah, let's try to capture this one before we call it. So, we can straight up just go and capture it. Problem is, gonna be a little difficult. There's also the ritual right here that we can do. Yeah, let's do that, and while then, we can interrogate and find more about whatever the hell's going on in this area. Because I still want to attack from within. Oh. Well, they're all dead, so. There's no legendaries here. But we do have people.
It is time we attacked this chosen problem at its source. The closer
we get. Ah, God, that's a Drake. Fuck. Excuse me. I gotta sneeze. Oh, I'm good. Hey buddy, I need some info. Who do you recommend? Is he good? This guy? He's epic. I see him. I'll talk to him. Get out of here. Not. Okay. Back to whatever I was gonna do. He's not up there. He's down there, isn't he? There he is. Is there anyone else like him? He's epic. Cool. We got some people here.
Get down here now! I am able to catch them.
Alright, who else do we have in this area, this location? What about you?
You're really nothing. Nothing here. Let's go over here. There's no one here, right? No. Oh, nope. No one still.
What about you?
Tell me more about this guy. Nothing. God. Get out of my face. Manfilth. Seriously, there's like not even one captain. Oh well.
So that's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
The Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
Or I can control them, lady. Like that. Go. Okay, they don't see me. Okay, time to, ooh, we got a couple here. Hey,
he's ours. Welcome, Talion. Come to join these three in service to the Witch King. For that is your destiny.
Oh my God! Hurry it up, dude.
You must know this. We will never stop, not with the Chosen, and not with you.
So are these guys...
Join your brothers! Oh. We will serve you as we serve them! And together, we will destroy the world of men!
Let's get on with it!
Okay, buddy. Might just have to just kill them. Wait, why can't I?
Dabbing those half-wits has given you delusions. Here's the truth. One hit from me will tip you right into your grave.
Okay, buddy. Now I have to kill you. Nope. He's 24. He can't even be, like, controlled, even if I had the option. Okay, buddy. Why are you here? fuck. Fuck. Why are you throwing shit at me, dude? Go, Caragor. Nice. Alright, we're gonna get that egg right there, too. No chance? Oh. That's rough. Well, I gave you the ring for a reason, Talion. Didn't see that coming. Okay, all right.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
No, it's okay. No, it's cool. I'm killing him first now. That's good to know. Not even gonna get the Wraith dude first. I'm just gonna get him. Come on. Okay. Surprisingly still counted as stealth. Yeah, no. Remember, I'm killing you first. No, please. How do we...
Come to join these three in service to the witch.
Damn it.
For that is your destiny. You must know this. We will never stop.
Speed it up, dude.
Not with the Chosen, and not with you.
Join your brothers! We will serve you as we serve them! And together, we will destroy the world of men! Words won't hurt the little Shrock, but our metal will!
Damn it! Wait, did he adapt?
Like a bit of Uruk fighting Uruk, do ya? Join in then!
Yeah! Fuck. I don't think I can capture him. Get out of here.
Submit to our dark master.
No. Him we have to kill. Where's... Ah! No. Come on. Do the thing. There we go. Woo! There we go.
Well fought. But this was not the last ritual, and it will not be the last fight.
Yeah. Okay, bye. Weirdo.